What's up, dude? So this super weird gift I'm hoping that I give to you in the future, and that's why I'm taking this video. I wrote this song for you.
It's amazing where we are, consider where we've been. Seems like a lifetime has flown by since we were little kids. He's still my best friend, eternally my closest kin. I will lament the dark days, said they not led us to this. Said they remained as dark as when I didn't know how to be there for you. Cause back then I didn't understand, I couldn't carry you. Cause you had to learn to carry yourself, and you did, and you never was needing my help. But if I guess I try, in my enmeshed state, looking back, I wish I would've been more a breastplate than the spit in your face when you only needed grace. And that's one of the few regrets that I still carry to this day. But I don't live there, I just acknowledge it. Cause we learn with shame, Jesus, if we follow it. Because honestly, that's what our father did. Perhaps our own sins will improve on our accomplishments. I don't know if I'll always be close, man. But these past couple years have shown me what we share runs deeper than a name. More than anybody else in this world to get my pain. Yeah, the joints that don't explain, cause the context was the same. Looking back today, there's not a thing that I would change, yeah. I don't know if I'll always be close, man. But I do hope so. Remember the bamboo forest, every summer that we get lost in. The snakes that would escape the same day that we had caught them. End up in dad's shoes, what's legit would give them nightmares. Do you remember the acorn battles we lose, though we didn't fight fair? Cause we'd ambush them after we got back from work. And then we got the ammo by the bucket full, it never really worked in our favor all too well. But oh well, we had a hell of a childhood full of memories that never sell. Even for the price of 10 nerd blizzards of fucking Oreos. Cause the lives we lived as children was the stuff of straight storybooks. Penned by magicians who wanted to gift the reader with enough imagination. Go and fill the world with it. You remember the creek of the stretching hamster cities playing Duke Nukem with the sound off? We scared mom was listening. Do you remember sneaking in to see our presence like halfway through November? Cause I do, and I pray to God I never do forget it. Like, I don't know if I'll always be close, man. But these past couple years have shown me what we share runs deeper than a name. More than anybody else in this world to give my pain. Yeah, the joints that don't explain, cause the context was the same. Looking back today, there's not a thing that I would change, yeah. I don't know if I'll always be close, man. But I do hope so. To tell the truth, I'ma probably move away someday. And honestly, you're the only reason that I've stayed as long as I have. Cause you're the only family that I have. And you're just as kind as mom and even smarter than dad. And I want you to know that deep down what counts. And I want you to fully comprehend just how amazing that you are. Cause I promise that it's true. I said, I'm so fucking proud of you. And I don't know if I'll always be close, man. But these past couple years have shown me what we share runs deeper than a name. More than anybody else in this world to give my pain. Yeah, the joints that don't explain, cause the context was the same. Looking back today, there's not a thing that I would change, yeah. I don't know if I'll always be close, man. But I do hope so.